We made it.
What? Don't ask me.
Check this.
Thank you.
join me.
Side flash! Wow, nice jab! There! It's not
I'll make it hurt.
Now, melee attacks.
I'll make it hurt.
No balance.
Yes. Hit him again, boy.
Yeah.
Good luck, keep it.
Executioner.
I would have taken them on alone.
Thank you.
Oh, it's you. Is a good idea.
Lindley, Lindley, what is Lindley making?
Citizens of NLA, this is Secretary Nagi. Those of you that have served under me, here or on the White Whale, know I'm not one to mince words. So, I'll get right to the point. We are at war. Even now, the hostile alien force known as the Ganglion is marching on New Los Angeles. We know they possess Skell-class ground-based units, and we have reports of unidentified flying weaponry as well. Director General Shosan is attempting to open a dialogue. But our enemy has shown no signs of being open to negotiation. In light of all this, it is my duty to prepare us all for the worst. And this is why I've called an emergency assembly of all Blade divisions. To be clear, none of this changes our mission with regards to recovering the life hold. But in the short term, it is absolutely crucial that we protect our city. Not just for our fellow humans, but for the Manon and our other Xenoform allies as well. New Los Angeles is home to us all, including our brothers and sisters yet to be awakened. In that spirit, the Manon have agreed to use their ship to ferry all non-combatants out of the combat zone. This is a temporary measure, but also a very good example of how we all, human and xenoform alike, must sacrifice and contribute to our common cause. For those of us who will fight, I promise you that once we prevail, any mimeosome damaged or destroyed will be fully restored. Troops, a trying battle awaits us, but we must repel the coming invasion, no matter what the cost. We're counting on you.
You all heard what Nagi said. Ganglion forces are closing in on the city. I'd love it if Shosan could negotiate our way out of this, but we all know better.
They've made their feelings about humans pretty clear.
Our team has been assigned the most crucial defensive position, the Administrative District Gate. If we lose Blade HQ, that's it. We've lost the war. We have to expect the Ganglion know this, and we'll hit it hard.
Yeah. No pressure there. Do we know where everyone else is stationed?
Irina's by the entrance to the industrial district. Doug's on standby until we make visual contact with the enemy. And Lao's guarding the hangar.
Tatsu will manage supply lines. Use Nopon connections to keep key materials stocked.
Thanks, Tatsu. When this is all over, I'll bake you into a delicious meal.
Tatsu heard you say into, Linley.
And you, Rook. You ready?
To be honest, me too.
You'd be a fool not to be scared.
So Elma is scared too?
Of course. Bravery isn't about never being afraid. Bravery is being afraid and moving forward anyway. Let's move out.
Thank you. Yes?
Thank you.